will be coming to an end soon. Marshall Baku. Disappointed? We are more than disappointed. What the fuck is Core now? It's not an excuse that everyone doesn't know how to do HTML, CSS. Some people make a living out of HTML and CSS. Not everyone here makes money on our art, you know? Could you please listen to us for once? You aren't at all. Replying to our comments doesn't count. I've been paying attention to other updates since they're minor, but this is just a load of BS. And then this person by the name of Cheska Guanio, I don't even know how to pronounce that. I knew this was coming, and it's the reason why I haven't renewed my core. There's no point. Orleth, I think that's spelled, pronounced, whatever. Maybe I should be thankful. I was having a hard time in debating to... I'll rephrase this sentence because it's messed up a little. Maybe I should be thankful. I was having a hard time debating on whether or not to continue to purchase Core after this update. Seeing as how angered the community is, I will no longer be getting Core anymore. We care is a lie in itself, and you know that. That single comment on its own alongside getting rid of HTML codes is the first track to lose more money. Membership used to be really good, but then we had nothing for years on end, and now Core has no real meaning anymore. The prices got stupid. No new add-ons, in other words, no new extra features. And with Eclipse, there is barely anything to be worth paying for. You are stripping away journal skins, which is what made custom actually worth paying for. Cheers for what the membership actually was years ago. It was nice and fun while it lasted. LOL, Silver Lunar. And then I said, you can read for countless hours all the various comments that ring to these sorts of tunes. Though it has not been a state secret that the DeviantArt staff doesn't give a fuck about the community, their actions and attitudes within 2019 have made it indisputably clear beyond a shadow of a doubt. And then I made this funny little meme here. You have Eclipse with, you know, a pile of shit flies around it. DeviantArt's newest cake! Eat and enjoy. 0% HTML, 0% CSS, 90% more virtue signals. You're going to love it, we promise. And then I basically go into explaining what most of us, you know, most of you who already have watched more than just an episode or two of PSAC know about Clown World and nihilism and the state of the world and how the attitudes of, you know, the DeviantArt staff factor in. I mentioned the decentralized networking stuff I already mentioned. And, you know, of course, there's been a bunch of replies on this. And then the other thing I did that I will show just for fun. So I made a little satire parody of the original of the original DA journal called "How This Journal Should Have Been Written." And even though it's a satire parody, like in my opinion, it is accurate to the attitudes of the DA staff and what they are really telling us. And of course, you can see at the top the little Eclipse toggle. It's here. Check out the new DeviantArt. Yeah, fuck you, no. I'm never hitting that button. Go fuck yourself. I will never hit that damn button.
It's a worthless button.
How this journal, hyperlinked to the original journal, should have been written. We are hearing you. It is mostly complaining, and we're not listening. We honestly don't give a fuck.
We don't give a fuck because we don't have to.
We're going to do things the way we're going to do things. Either accept it or go fuck yourself.
Shun the non-believer! Shun! Shun!
We feel no desire nor need to address the absolute top concerns the community has raised about DeviantArt Eclipse.
We've read your comments and complaints. We don't give a fuck because, bottom line, fuck you!
Bland mediocrity is the postmodern art trend right now, and we're going to be expanding the site to conform to this trend. Deal with it. Customization and sunsetting HTML, CSS. We will continue to strip more and more of the customization options you all love as DeviantArt Eclipse grows and expands deeper into monotone, bland, uninspiring shite.
Bottom line, fuck you!
Examples include cover images on profiles being way too large and taking up half the page view, requiring an immediate need to scroll down. We'll continue to remove most of the options you have all loved for years within custom sections, galleries, and groups.
Bottom line, fuck you!
We don't really care if the places we add other things are desirable to you or not. You'll accept what we give you, and you'll like it.
That order and progress can only come when individuals surrender their rights to an all-powerful sovereign.
We do not want to mislead you. We don't give one single flying fuck how much you've all enjoyed HTML CSS for years and the ability for customization that it has given you all. We do not care at all that this is the main reason anyone ever paid for subscriptions.
So I wanted to talk to you today and let you know that no matter what happens, we don't give a fuck about you.
We have corporate sponsors now. We don't fucking need you. If the old community leaves, that's fine with us.
We don't give a fuck because we don't have to.
There are plenty of other mediocre idiots out there who have never heard of DeviantArt, but will. And they will be just as down with our minimalist, bland horseshit as we are.
Bottom line, fuck you!
We only care about the people who agree with us. The rest can go dive off a cliff for all we care.
Shun the non-believer! Shun! Shun!
You may suggest other ideas for customization if you wish to, but chances are we won't even read it. If we do read it, we'll probably just quietly roll our eyes, looking down upon you with our smug sense of superiority.
So I wanted to talk to you today and let you know that no matter what happens, we don't give a fuck about you.
Contrast issues on dark and light themes. As Virtue signaled in our previous journal, we're continuing work on perfecting the contrast colors used in Eclipse light and dark themes with an aim to improve readability and comfort for all. We will have more information on these changes soon, which you can basically read as, we're doing fuck all, we really don't care, and however we ultimately decide it's going to look, either like it or go pound salt.
Shun the non-believer! Shun! Shun!
Pagination. Most people hate to scroll infinitely, as it slows down the browser and ultimately the whole device itself. This is why we got rid of pagination. We're just not satisfied, unless you're just not satisfied.
Bottom line, fuck you!
We are, however, considering bringing the option for pagination back, and we expect you to lick our boots and worship us as demigods in the events that we choose to be so gracious.
I am God!
Parentheses. But don't hold your breath. You already know how we are about things you guys actually want.
We don't give a fuck because we don't have to.
Comments. We're also working on various ways to make the site run even less efficiently, as setting fire to the dumpster that DeviantArt has become is our ultimate goal. We may or may not make it easier to follow threaded conversations, view extended conversations, and generally improve the flow of conversation that keeps the community we hold in contempt and utterly despise alive.
Bottom line, fuck you!
It is a delicate balance between making sure we make you guys suffer enough while avoiding making the site completely unusable.
You think I'm joking?
It is awesome to hold you in absolute and utter contempt. Suck a fat one, fuckers!
I have two words for you. Predator drones. You will never see it coming.
We see your feedback. We love your hate. Whether it be through memes, official form, your personal complaint journals, outraged forum threads, etc. And we want you to know that, like most other corporations, we just don't give a fuck.
We don't give a fuck because we don't have to.
We might not be able to respond to each and every one of you, but know that when we do, You'll either be on the receiving end of virtue signaling, shaming, or both.
Shun the non-believer! Shun! Shun!
This dumpster fire we call DeviantArt Eclipse is still a work in progress, so we encourage you to let us know just how much we can improve our methods for making you cringe.
Bottom line, fuck you!
Here's how to submit your feedback. Switch to DeviantArt Eclipse. No, thank you! Hover over your avatar. Select Give Your Feedback. After typing in your opinions we don't care about into the very impersonal form, which helps us show our contempt for you, at this point you may or may not actually be able to switch back to the old DeviantArt layout, as Captain Akbar is famous for saying, "It's a trap!" Haven't received access to Eclipse yet? Worry not. We'll be forcing this trash on all of you soon enough.
Mm-hmm.
So far, we got 94 views and 9 favorites on it. And a bunch of comments. Von Dude said, "Blah! This is the funniest damn thing I've read in a while. I'm definitely faving this. You have quite a talent to put something together like this. Great job." Cassini90125 said, "Brilliant." Ultimate Gamer said, "This is so accurate, it can't even be considered a joke." Greystone, "Pisses me off when some companies' developers do open betas for their stuff, only to ignore everything the people are trying to tell them. I swear Wix is EA." I'm not sure what EA is.
Electronic Arts. It's the video game company that is notorious for screwing people over, screwing other companies, stealing their ideas, screwing, not listening to the players and what they want. You know, I've heard about EA and their shady business practices.
I swear Wix is Electronic Arts and is secretly laughing at us while crapping, pissing all over the DA servers. Nerdy Cat says, "To be honest, while I am trying to be a neutral party, I cannot deny how contemptuous the staff are behaving at the given time. It is no wonder why thieves, child predators, and the like are running rampant if the staff are too immature and end up their own asses to listen." If the staff are too immature and up their own asses to listen, there we go. And just the way certain staff members get from a simple question. I understand why they get snippy in some instances. They probably get a lot of messages a day, which causes them to lose their patience. But that's still no excuse to berate and belittle someone. That's just downright unprofessional. So yeah, like, you know, this is the trending corporate mentality, whether you're talking about mainstream media, whether you're talking about Hollywood productions, whether you're talking about social media websites. It's like, fuck you. We run your lives. We don't care what you want. Go to hell. And, you know, it's bad enough that, like, you know, social media is basically, you know, the global public square, that if you want to express an idea or get it out, you know, at all, period, like, the internet's the way to do it. You know, bad enough that these social media companies act like they act, but then they're like, "Oh, well, if you don't like how we do it, go create competition." Then competition is created, and they get the competition deplatformed through the hosting providers and domain providers and all of that. I mean, like, it's total fucking Zig Heil. And, you know, the reason I even brought this up with DeviantArt is just to show that it's on every level. Whether you're talking about DeviantArt, which, compared to all the rest, is one of the most lax fucking websites. Like, they do not censor very much at all. They don't have creepy algorithms. You know, the problems that are plaguing most of these other social media networks are not plaguing this place. And as far as I know, this is literally... DeviantArt is the first social media website to ever exist, period. It predates MySpace. You know, so DeviantArt was like first on the scene back when it wasn't shit. And it's still pretty good now relative to, you know, to all the other social media sites. You know, the pages load faster than all the others. You don't have nearly as much tomfuckery. And, like, the fact that, like, Eclipse is really the main thing we have to worry about is mild compared to what's going on YouTube, on Facebook, on Twitter, and, you know, in other areas. I also think, and I can't prove this in a court of law, this is a theory, but the reason the powers who assume they be on these greater avenues in the mainstream might want to trash DeviantArt is because they know that artists and activists are one and the same. Like, they know that if any place exists where people can come together and coordinate and share ideas unhindered, that, you know, as the rest of the masses start getting pissed off and aggravated, they're going to be more prone to go to sites like this to, you know, look for more expanded ideas as for, you know, what may or may not be going on in the world as people get frustrated and irritated and confused and so on. So the mainstream doesn't want there to be any places for that. So rather than having DeviantArt do all the same algorithms and censorship tomfuckery that is very recognizable, all they have to do is get everybody to leave by making the site dog shit.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a very sneaky tactic. That way it's not so easy to connect the dots with, oh, well, this is a form of censorship. The powers that be are censoring DeviantArt. That way it's not perceived as that. That way it's perceived as the DeviantArt staff are on fucking crack. So this is a form of censorship being masked. It's basically trying to get us to leave so that we don't have any other place to go and crippling our ability to come together.
Mm-hmm.
I can't prove it in the court of law, but I am absolutely sure that that's what's going on here.
Mm-hmm. They're doing it through a different and alternative tactic. Create a site that's absolute trash.
You know, Eclipse is like one of, like, I really need to update my main page customization stuff, and Eclipse is really the main reason why I procrastinated. Like, you know, if they're just going to roll this out and, like, you know, like, kill off everything I did anyway, then what's the point?
Mm-hmm.
And because I was talking about library before, I may as well just screen share the web interface for our channel, beta.lbry.tv/@psecdocumentary. You know, I do have the accounts synced with YouTube, you know, for as long as my YouTube channel lasts. And, you know, so, as you can see, there are some duplicates that happen sometimes, whatever, but, yeah, so, the library application, will have a very, you know, very similar look and feel. I definitely prefer the dark setting. I have that set in the application, so ta-da. This is new. One second. Overview. Let's see something. Okay, this page is not currently supported on the web. Download the desktop app. Okay. So yeah, this is kind of like a mock-up of what the library app, you know, looks like. It gives you you know, a basic feel for things, but you can't really configure anything unless you're actually in the app itself. You know, which is cool. At least you kind of get to preview basically what the app interface looks like. So, you know, like, here, enter a library URL. Remember I was talking about lbry:/@psecdocumentary. So I'm going to hit that, and oh, look, it adjusted the regular web URL accordingly. So yeah, lbry:// and, you know, this is its own decentralized network, so if the powers that be decided to shit can lbry.tv and all the other associated domains, then, you know, the network itself would still exist. You know, it wouldn't really affect anything. All it would do is be a massive display of mainstream butthurt and nothing more. So yeah, I stopped screen share, at least I think I did.
Yeah, you did.
Anything else to add for this, you know, the latest in Clown World update?
I have nothing else to add, nothing further.
Alrighty then. Thanks everybody for watching. You know, this has been yet another one of those long ones, and we hope you have found it both informative and entertaining. And we'll catch y'all later, and don't forget to subscribe on Minds, on BitChute, on Library, and on Gab. You can always look in the description, regardless of, you know, which interface you're accessing this video from. You can always look in the description. That will link to a journal link, which will then give you every other possible social media way to hook up with us and subscribe and follow and all that stuff, DeviantArt, Minds, Gab, Library, etc. So make sure you check out the link in the description that will then take you to the page that has all the other links, all the other information. Please, please, please subscribe to us on all these alternative platforms, because once this YouTube channel gets taken down as being, oh my god, alt-right, hate speech, blah, 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 because we refuse to bow and kiss the ring. We refuse to bend the knee. So we're going to get burned out like fucking Daenerys Targaryen fucking going over with her dragon and committing genocide on our channel, you know. So that's going to happen eventually.
Cersei's followers will abandon her if they know the war is lost. Give them that chance. If the city surrenders, they will ring the bells and raise the gates.
Make sure that you subscribe to us on the other platforms if you truly value the content that we put out. And hey, if you don't actually give a fuck, fine, don't subscribe anywhere. But if you do like what we put out, then please, you know, go to the other platforms, and you'll be supporting them and us all at the exact same time. So thanks everybody for watching. Catch you later. Have a good day, night, whatever it is.
Teraflop.
I'm Sir Quilly, and I approve this message.